guys, so today I spent all morning looking at the workshop for Men of War Assault Squad 2, and I found this endless wave, endless defense mission thing for Men of War Assault Squad 2, so I thought that we should try it out, so I brought Sherman along for this one to help me out, basically it's just gonna be like 45 minutes of us getting bombarded with lots of things, a little bit overwhelming. It was super fun to play, but yeah, I hope you enjoy.
Oh god, please, Tiger, you're so slow! Frustrating.
Oh, what is that?
Here comes the airplanes. Ooh, we can even call an Anzac. That's kind of cool. I like that idea. Double the points, get Anzac. This is the first infantry we'll be coming in from.
Okay.
I love how they're immediately sending SS, though. It's kind of exciting. Here comes the planes. They're going to do strafing runs probably on the middle.
I'm scared. Okay.
It's not gonna do anything, it's just gonna...
Good thing there's nothing in that building.
Yolo itself around and then just fly around. Oh, there's also Stukas coming in. Oh, more 109s, they're gonna do more strafing runs probably on the left.
Oh my god, there's so much shit on the map now.
Cool too, there's gonna be
a lot of stuff. Instantly, like, scared AF.
Fuck you, plane! Fuck are you! Oh, there he goes, fuck you. Got it, one.
Ooh.
Okay, nice. Infantry's nicely spread out. That's all good. A lot of shit coming off the map. There's a lot of stuff on the map, as you can see.
Yeah, no, like...
I hope you're scared yet.
I am. This is like the first wave.
There's no waves. It's literally continuous until you either win or lose. It's actually very not good for you.
Oh, don't hit my thing. Box. Oh, did that airplane just go back? Okay.
That airplane crashed.
Yeah, it went like backwards on the map, and I was like, what happened?
Oh, yeah, that's Germany's secret weapon.
Backwards airplanes.
Backwards airplanes.
I'm glad we found these 223s. That's gonna be fun.
I mean, they're useful for the initial.
Yeah, I'm gonna yell though. Maybe. Unless you yell at me.
That's fine. I love how it's like, we're playing on normal, so we're gonna send SS after you. Like, if you fucking play in heroic, is it like fucking Star Wars coming after you?
Elite Star Wars character. Do you have like PTSD from that now?
Probably, yeah, I do actually. One thing you need to keep a close eye on is ammo. There is ammo crates like over here and like around
the map. Yeah, I saw them, yeah. I put my MGs in the ammo area.
Oh yeah, that's like, there's another crate back here. Oh my god, we're gonna get fucked.
Oh god, please help.
They're sending Hummels after us right now. Oh well, we're fucked. Oh, I guess we've nothing to kill that with. Oh, the rest of them piss us. They're just gonna harass us till we actually will just crumble rage apart. Quit. Yeah, there's nothing we can do against us right now. Even your 223 can't save us.
I know, I'm scared. I'm gonna try to run it away a little.
He's gonna get ready to fire. Better fucking hold your anus. Oh, he's not ready yet. Never mind. Miracles. Matilda's. I think you're just gonna hold here. Oh, they're not firing yet. Okay, we have more Hummels coming in. Yeah, if you play as an heroic, it's like the Karl Mortars from Robsmod. It's like the 600mm.
Are you serious? Are you just joking?
I mean, I assume.
I'm glad we did this on normal. Thank you.
There's Hummel there, Hummel here. have enough points for Matilda yet, but we're... You're just mowing people like...
I am.
69 kills.
No, I have 22 and one vehicle.
Oh, man, you have 69 kills in total. That's what I'm looking at.
Oh.
70 right now. 73, 74, 75.
I don't have to get any more. Just 69,
your Hummels are getting closer.
Oh, God, there's one right there. Oh, my God, it's literally right there. Oh, my God,
yeah, well, it's not going to go after you.
I'm still scared. It could, like, literally run me over.
I mean, yeah, it could probably run you over. But...
yeah, it's going. It was going. Oh, something crew injured it.
That's one of the AT guns. That's probably
the 6-pounder.
Pounder.
Oh, yeah.
6-pounder on the hill. 2-pounder on the hill. 2-pounder on the hill.
It got tracked, so.
Probably because you spotted it for him.
Oh,
we took out the. Yeah. We took out one or two. That's not like a lot of points for us. That's good. I have only got one kill. You have like 100 so far. I'm feeling really
no, it's good. Okay. It's because I'm YOLOing with this. Like,
holy
wow,
shit.
Wow, that was a big explosion.
AI being too strong. I said too strong, and Siri was like,
oh no.
Get wrecked. Most of the vehicles are down, though.
That sucks. Now what am I going to YOLO with?
I mean, I can give you my 223.
No, because I don't feel guilty. All my guys were like, abandoned trench.
Abandoned trench. Wait, did they say that? Oh, you guys are already out of ammo over here, by the way.
I know. They were like, out of the trench. Like, ain't nobody told you to do that.
They're probably scared. There's also ammo, like, literally right behind them. Like, you're running them forward, but...
Oh, really?
There's also, like, ammo, like, right there in the little church, like... area, tower area, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Armored car, Kubel wagon, people in the water. Hummel is getting close. Oh, never mind, it's getting killed already by multiple AT guns.
Oh, there's another 223.
Or should we get it?
We should not kill it and, like, let me have it, you know?
That sounds like a bad idea.
Yeah, no, let me have it. It'll be fun.
Wait, are you talking about these ones coming in?
Yeah. Like, just shoot the guys off.
That's not gonna happen. There's like fucking 6-pounders. They'll just literally like one-shot it to death. So. I'm assuming. I still have one kill. You have 115. I feel very useful to the team right now.
Oh god, look at all these guys out of ammo. What are you even doing with your life?
That's a thing you'll need to look out for because they have very low ammo. Oh, 2-3. Watch it. It's gonna get wrecked in 3. No?
It went behind
no,
it's
turning,
a little,
it's
like,
gun.
Divot.
Turn the gun. No? It's not firing yet. Maybe the game actually... No, never mind. It's going to shoot. It wants me to have it.
3, 2, 1.
There we go. Mm. Good job, guys. Don't give her 2-3. Blast it.
No.
Oh, nice. We're at SAS now. That's good. And we have... Oh god, we can get priests? That's a bit membrane.
I love when we play that, like, you just, like, buy everything.
I mean, yeah, because I know what I'm doing. You're like,
yeah,
because
I just don't, I can't be bothered to buy things.
I know. I mean, that's weird for a girl, you know, like, wants to buy
purses,
shoes.
There's no shoes,
but,
in
I mean,
this,
yeah.
If there was, like,
someone to make a shoe mod for Men of War.
Oh my god, please.
There should be some infantry coming in. Do you need any infantry somewhere, or
not really? Like, I just want a tank and.
Yeah, I did spend like 150 points on infantry though, so.
Well, God.
You need half of these.
What?
Half of the infantry.
I don't really need any infantry. Like, how many did I even lose?
I
lost one.
Five.
Oh my God! What are you even doing?
What am I doing?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Why do you have you only have one kill.
I just told you, like, the AI is killing everything and you're like far forward. I set up the defense is like on the flank so they can't like actually like enter our base and fucking base rape us.
Oh.
You know, I'm smart and I also gave you 5 infantry back here, so.
Oh, okay.
And next we'll buy a tunk for you. We'll buy
Matilda. Oh, now I feel guilty. Why don't you like get something and YOLO it? You know?
I mean, I can YOLO my 223 and get like a billion kills, so you look shit. But I don't like want to do it, but I'll do it. Yeah.
I don't know where to put these infantry dudes.
And I mean, like, put them here if you have nowhere to put them. Just like put them somewhere, sort of like they seem useful.
Yeah.
There's actually an Etigan up here. I didn't even fucking realize that. An empty one. In case we will need it, but hopefully we don't.
Oh. Okay.
These are also like better infantry, so don't like waste them on like a fucking YOLO charge. They're like okay-ish infantry.
But I was so afraid of the planes, like, just, like, at the start, and now they're all dead, so.
I mean, they might come back, who knows.
Oh.
I do like how it makes sense to YOLO stuff in this, especially, like, free units, like the 2-3s.
Yeah.
Because you actually get points for killing people.
Ooh.
What?
Found something.
Found what? Found what, mate? Gotta do that British accent.
Oh my god.
What are you talking about?
I just found... Oh my god. We're just gonna do something really good.
Oh, right, planes!
Now. Really? Oh god.
Don't kill my tiger, please. And move my tiger out of the way before it fucking gets wrecked by a fucking random plane. Oh my god, my armored car is going absolutely... My armored car just killed a 2-3.
Really?
It's got, I just got like
60
points.
Oh my god,
points.
The whole map. I looked away from the map and now the map's fucked again.
Yeah, it's red. There's a lot of baddie people out here right now.
I found a really hype truck over here.
What did you do? Oh, don't tell me you fucking... What? Where did you find? I don't know what you found.
Right there.
Oh god. Yeah, there will be stuff in there, like TNT and everything.
Yeah, and mines and shit.
Oh god. Oh! What? How did it kill everything? Like, it lay on top of the armor of the car and it didn't kill anything. I'm sad.
What the fuck? It won't let me lay down these mines, like...
Not cool enough, mate.
Bitch. Let me do it. Let me do what I want.
I'm gonna run over people for points, if you don't mind.
No, yeah. Oh, plane.
Actually, my 2-3... This actually was a good idea of me to, like, just YOLO charge my armored car.
Yeah, that's how I got literally all my points.
I mean, points. I mean, I'm talking about, like, I want, like, MP points. Fuck your armored car, bitch. If you watched that, I watched that.
It's pretty intense.
The map is very fucked.
I know. It's getting really intimidating. I want a yellow.
Panzer 3s everywhere. Panzer 3.
Oh, God. All my guys are out of ammo right there. Like... What the fuck even happened?
Here, I'm buying you a tank right now. It's gonna take a minute and 30 seconds, but then you'll have it.
And my ammo box over there is empty.
That's not good.
I know.
That is absolutely not good. There's ammo trucks way back here in spawn.
Oh.
And
oh,
like,
but
and
I can't
crates.
Get in them?
I mean, you can drive them forward if you want to, but this is gonna get very hairy. My armored car doesn't give a fuck, actually, FYI.
Oh yeah.
I am still alive.
Wow. Surprised you're not dead. Alright.
Oh, I just got shot at by a Panzer and another Panzerfaust. How am I not dead?
Mm-hmm.
How am I not dead? This guy's gonna throw an AT grenade literally like against my armored car. He was like standing against it, it was a good idea to throw that at him. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh god. Run. They're literally killing themselves with AT grenades right now. Oh, and then I died. You have a tank in 40 seconds.
I'm putting down mines everywhere.
Sure. Okay, so. Might help.
You know. Just in case. Oh, no, don't run here, bud.
Left side's... We actually can probably do this. My tiger hasn't killed us anything yet, so that's good. Arca has a 2-2. Got that, I think. It's gonna run into your mines. Oh no, it ran
what?
For like right. Oh.
Ooh, no, don't run it over. Oh my
charged
god.
That. That was really cool.
That's scary.
I think AT saved the day there.
It like narrowly missed my mines.
It literally like went over the mines, like the wheels were like on either side of it.
Wow.
Yeah, your Matilda is ready. Back here.
Okay, thanks.
Thanks, we can get Churchill's now. Ooh.
Oh my god, put down the mines. What the fuck?
Hey, look at the Churchill, fuck it, why not? Where are you putting down mines right now?
I'm just putting them everywhere that they could come in.
That makes sense. That's actually a good idea. Okay, we're getting a priest too, because I want, like, this blob of infantry. Imagine it, like, hit that artillery.
Oh, I only have AP shots.
Holy shit! I just killed a lot of people. Cars. 30 minutes.
I'm gonna bring up the. Oh, actually, I'm just gonna bring up an ammo crate.
I mean, there should be enough ammo crates back there to either carry forward or drive a truck forward.
I'm just gonna bring one over here, because, like, this one is empty.
Yeah, that's fine. I just figured, like, we don't need to really buy any of those things because we have so many crates back at base for now, so.
Yeah.
We're not playing as a German, you plebe.
I know.
We're supposed to kill the Germans, not join them. Oh, what? Never mind. No, sure, no. Yeah. No, no Star Wars.
Sure, oh.
Like, we're supposed to kill, like, support the dark side, not join him, or whatever the fucking quote is that he says to Anakin in season. Come on, season 3, episode 3.
I get it.
Season 3, I almost said fucking.
My little brother is nerding it up and he's watching the animated one.
Clone Wars?
Yeah.
I want to watch that. I just.
I was like, what episode are you on? And he's like, man, it's not episode. I'm on season 3.
I mean, Dutch Netflix is like, go fuck yourself. That's like, you can't watch that. It's too cool. Five Dutch.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we can't watch that over here.
Get North American good. God.
Yeah, I know, right? we're getting a lot of points. I'm liking this. I'm going to upgrade us to a...
Oh,
to
this 222 just flipped itself?
That's... Sure.
I mean...
Glory's almost here.
I'm not going to say no.
No. Oh.
Oh, God.
What?
This one just got... something's happening.
We might need to send something there then.
My Matilda's right here.
Yeah, watch it. There's a lot of tanks and they have heat rounds, the short barrel Panzer III's.
Okay.
They're here and they will. Are those not N's? Oh no, they're M's. Never mind. I thought I still have some short barreled ones. Huh, never mind. I lied. They're actually kind of dangerous. Like, they can kill a tiger probably with a heat round if they're lucky. Oh, yeah, never mind. Did you get back on it? No, the AI got back on it.
Yeah.
That's good, yeah.
That's good.
Okay, I'm just gonna shoot a round or two artillery over there. Let's see what this does. Here we go.
Oh, I forgot that's actually interesting. The ammo crate that I got on.
You probably want to move that.
Friggin' idiot. God.
Guard,
oh my god.
I'm gonna fire again. I probably fired like two or three shots. Three, even six. Where did it just land? Alright. We have wagon, infantry. IMG hasn't fired yet. I feel like an asshole. Oh, it does. Okay, I'm gonna move my MG up so I can help you out on the right flank. Factories, no. Upgrades. Noise.
Whatever that was, that just blew up, looked good.
Yeah, that's always important. Oh, nice, an armored car.
I don't want to lose this, but I just want a YOLO, you know?
A YOLO what?
My Matilda.
I mean, don't lose it.
I know, right?
Don't be stupid.
I mean,
be a loser,
like
buy a diffuser. Alright, so CSGO rhyme. Do you need an AT gun anywhere?
No, not really. I think they're all good.
Yeah, I just found like another AT gun like back in our base, so I have it like ready to go.
Sure.
Upgrades. Might as well upgrade all of this. We actually have a lot of points. I thought a point game would get a little like a lot slower, but because like we're just killing so much shit and our AIs are killing so much shit.
Yeah.
My artillery like back here.
Oh my god, I stole a car. Let's fix it.
It's like fucking G2A to you, isn't it?
I just enjoy, like, stealing things from the other team. It's not my fault.
You're literally playing GTA. There should be a GTA mod for it. There probably is already a GTA mod for Men of War. Knowing people.
I don't know. I may or may not have searched the entire workshop this morning.
There's another thing called ModDB. So, I mean, there's
also
stuff on
there.
Oh, yeah.
No, I didn't go on there yet.
Yeah.
That's true. Fine.
So. Oh, my God. What happened? Well,
what are you talking about?
Fucking fantastic over there.
Oh, is that the time? Oh, okay. Ooh.
That is literally 10 with Pathfind again. Like,
I'm literally
cringing.
Hey,
we're gonna give you a fucking. We're gonna make you buy this time for like 650 points. And we're gonna fuck you. Fuck you hard.
That's funny.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
What's in a plane? Like, I've never looked in a plane before. Oh, literally nothing. There's nothing in there.
Well, there's nothing in there because it's dead, but there's stuff in there normally.
Oh.
Like, stuff.
Oh my God, my car is fixed. No way.
Fucking dies, like my thing.
Yeah, you're just jelly. That's not
an armored car. It's literally like a car with, like, nothing extra on it.
I can bring up ammo boxes with it, so...
Can
you, actually? I think, maybe?
I don't think you can tow ammo boxes in this game, no.
Or the, never mind.
You can tow AT guns, well, but that's about it.
That's what I meant.
I mean, sure. I don't really need to tow one.
Shut up, I'm just trying to help, okay? God.
Oh, this thing's out of ammo already, fuck that. Oh, it's gonna repair it anyway, fuck that. We have airplanes taken off. Panzer, oh shit, my main. We have three tigers coming in.
What?
One tiger north, two tigers left side,
or
right side.
Oh God, why? There's another plane coming.
Yeah, there's more planes.
Man.
I was much aware, very sad, but that's actually gonna be pretty shit.
Honestly, I'm like surprised that we lasted this long already, so like I'm impressed with us, cause... Like,
oh, there's a fourth tiger now as well. I mean, we're gonna die now with like fucking four tigers, so don't worry about it.
Maybe with that attitude, God.
Oh wow. Oh wow, wow, wow. I think I guess ammo, okay. Tanks, can we buy anything? No, nice, we can buy fucking Mark 7 Churchills. And.
Okay, I don't want my Matilda to get wrecked or sauce over here, so.
Light vehicles, take a look. Yeah, the Matilda might want to pull away from her tiger. That's definitely not going to live. Those tigers are probably worth a lot of points. If we kill one of them, we'll be rich. Oh god, there was this fucking bombing run sound somewhere.
We don't need any of these ammo boxes because I'm like hashtag stealing them all.
Yeah, you can do that. I don't really need them, I guess. Oh my god, that fucking B-109 just straight like your guys running to the ammo box.
Oh, really?
That's fucking awesome. Yeah. Almost killed someone. Map is getting very red. Tigers are getting... Oh! We killed one tiger.
How?
I don't know. Maybe it's a... Oh shit, that plane just fucking flew
over. Oh god, there's one over here too. Why?
This... Probably killed her? Yeah, no, there's a tiger on fucking all flanks.
Yeah.
Armored cars going through.
Oh, is it gonna hit the thing? Oh no, it missed the mines. Damn it.
Wait, what missed the mines? Mr. Mimes. Kill that Mr. Memes. Never mind, it's dead. Mr. Memes, that should be Pokemon
Mr.
from now on. Instead of like mime stuff, memes? Memes?
That's terrible. I'm sorry. Okay.
Is there TNT, your Matilda? Can you please drop it? Can you please drop it? Can you please drop TNT? Quick. Press I and drag it out of there. Come on, quick. I need a TNT.
Okay, there you go.
Okay,
there you go.
Okay, hang
on.
I'm gonna go for it.
It's horizontal drive.
I know.
Derp.
Pick it up, you fucking fat fuck! There you go. Jesus. Oh, never mind, the tiger's dead. Now I can't do that.
Well, now you have it for next time, so.
Yeah, the next tiger. Oh god, right side is under heavy fucking. Look at all my cars just dead over here. We'll buy a Mark 7 church. So.
Like, go. What are you doing?
No, this thing are still alive.
There's doing shit. There's so much shit on the map.
I know, it's fucking insane in the membrane. Oh, another tiger coming up. Another tiger. Great upgrade. You need more ammo somewhere, by the way?
I'm just getting an ammo box. Like, it's moving up already.
I mean, there's also ammo boxes we can call in now if you really needed to.
No, I'm still good, honestly.
There's also ammo trucks back there in the base anyway, yeah. So. Yeah.
Just waiting to find that.
Well. I'm pretty sure our ally is probably killed. I got 40 kills. You got 372.
Yeah.
You're just like in the front lines with your shit. That's like why you're fucking teaching doodling. Although I killed like one or two tigers, I think.
Yeah, so. I mean, you're doing the important stuff. I'm like just way doing better than the other that. Things.
The tiger hasn't even seen action yet. I kind of want to put him forward, but I'm like afraid if he dies. Like, I'll put him on the right side. Who cares? Who's got that? Light vehicles upgrade. That's good. Ooh, a half track and a mortar carrier. That's interesting. Upgrades, more light vehicles. Oh no, that's fuck it, we'll do this. We'll waste the points on something.
I found more mines.
I mean, you know, like in those. Or like a thing somewhere where you can find like a billion mines.
Why am I not. Like, why is this just. Am I stupid today?
Well, you're implying you're not.
Doo-doo.
This thing's gonna die soon. I got left side covered though, that's fine. Up and there's
oh god, there's so many guys coming.
I know, that's why I'm trying to upgrade the fucking thing.
Obviously, you need to put down more mines.
More mines are important in my life. More mines in the middle of our street. I'm sorry. Nope, it's cool wagons. We can get support. Oh, we can get a Vickers machine gun, everything. Heavy artillery barrage. You want to just, like, call like one of them like over here or something?
Yeah, actually, that would be so good.
I called in one. Let's see what happens. It was a 5-minute countdown. Okay, well, here we go.
Cost
nothing,
worth.
So why not? It'll probably rape shit. You ready for it? You guys need ammo, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
They're literally getting, like, wrecked I know. By, like, coming in yet?
Where the fuck are
they? Oh, there we go. Oh, my God. That is some artillery. Oh, my
oh,
God.
Shit.
It is
oh
not
my
accurate,
God.
Though.
You just killed, like, my guys on me.
No, I definitely killed everything that was around that point. Holy shit, look at that.
Oh, wow. Okay, well,
don't look at it, because it will correctly crash slash lag your game.
Actually, yeah, I'm not just kidding. Back it on up here.
That was really
that was intense, though.
Maybe we should buy a squad of infantry for that forward point.
I'm
buying SAS right now, so you can hold it for a long time, probably.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, this is a heavy ammo crate. I thought it was an infantry ammo crate.
Wow. Calling. Carly, are you dumb?
Trying to throw hands, bro.
Oh wow, I love that fucking round. That's cool. I was gonna tell you something about a gun or a cannon, but it doesn't matter because you've never seen Band of Brothers, I'm assuming.
No, I never have.
Well, here, these guys are for your front trench, like over here.
Okay.
You guys are in the spawn right now. Guys with the cool, like, fucking headed, like the stuff on their helmets, like plant helmets.
Yeah.
Helmet plants.
Oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get over there.
Why? Interesting. You get there. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, that didn't do jack shit.
Oh, it's happening. This is happening for real.
What?
It's getting what? Real.
What is happening? It's your Matilda over there.
I know. I'm trying to.
You need to hold that as long as possible.
Trying to.
Love how like this guy's like fucking placing mines in front of fucking enemies right now.
Literally
gonna
get
wrecked.
Okay.
How is he not dead?
I don't know. He's just chilling, man. Just leave him alone. Oh, now he's dead. Oh, he had like 30 mines.
What you're telling me is you need something to kill infantry?
Yeah, because I only have AP.
Got it. Your guys are almost there, so don't let them die because they're like very expensive-o.
Okay.
I'm gonna YOLO charge this with a TNT, so I'll save Murky.
Oh, they're in the trench.
Oh, I got it. Trench clearing 101 with Sherman. Watch it. You ready for it?
Yeah, I'm watching.
You ready for it? Here we go.
Oh wow.
That's not. Yeah, watch out. This SAS shouldn't die. I'm getting an armored car to you. Him. And that's gonna rape anything that's there though, so that's probably worth the wait or worth the quick drive.
I'm scared. Oh, two of them already fucking died.
There's an enemy armored car in our base, FYI.
Really?
Oh no, never mind. That's you who brought it.
Yeah,
there.
I brought that there.
I was like, holy shit, what
for
the
safekeeping, you know.
Right, keep those SAS, like don't let them die. Just keep them there. I'm almost there. I literally need to like another 8 seconds.
I mean, okay.
Just don't let them die. There's armored cars coming in, trucks. Here we go. Here comes the fucking wreck support vehicle.
Oh, they all ran away when you did that.
So would I.
Okay, I'm gonna move my dudes up.
Yep. I'm trying to kill. Oh god. There's a lot of machine gunners there.
Oh shit, I just lost two of them. No!
Fine. I've mowed down a lot of them.
There's like all these dudes with MP40s right here, so that's kind of.
I'm gonna get AT rifle though.
Oh, they're gonna run over the mines! Yeah!
No, I want kills.
What the. What? Why aren't the mines exploding?
Because they're eight. They're not. Those are AT mines.
Oh.
Like, why are you not 500 pounds?
Why are you not a fat fuck?
You should have had more bratwurst, you asshole.
I need ammo.
Though. I totally just ran over your guys, but it's like that pathfinding run over, so they're fine.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's an armored car I can kill. Om nom nom.
Om nom nom.
If I could ever oh, never mind. It's already dead. Oh, nope. There's a half track over here. Oh, Lord. It's a half track filled with baddies.
Shoot. Fuck you. Oh, my God.
A kill feed, though, boys. Oh, there's another half track over to my left. Kill it. Oh, Lord. This thing actually has like 40 kills already.
I have 26.
It's gonna get a lot more right now. Oh my god. Get fucking wrecked.
I'm surprised we lasted this long, Kay. Like, I know.
Hey, like, you know, I had my Starbucks this morning, so that's why
man,
I felt more.
Shh. Starbucks is the grossest thing ever invented, okay?
I mean, there goes my sponsorship with Starbucks. Sorry, Starbucks. So, you know, I appreciate your sponsorship till now.
Tim
but...
Hortons all the way.
Obviously, that was sarcasm. People didn't get that.
No, but literally.
Buy your Shermanator Starbucks mugs now.
Starbucks Star Wars mugs.
Starbucks Star Wars.
Star Wars Starbucks mugs.
I would totally sell out to Starbucks if they would put my face on a mug.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
they should do that.
We're gonna sell your mug for like with a face on it. Oh God, I'm being a Nazi right now. Oh my god, run!
There's more planes. Oh my god, you're so far out. What are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I give a fuck. Research and build the- We can
what
hit
is
something.
That?
I don't know. It's probably something under your upgrades. What the fuck do you start talking?
Heavy artillery?
What? No, my fucking- Oh, you want to call artillery in somewhere?
No, I don't know. Is it free?
Yeah, let me. Oh, we're gonna delete Rex from the battle. I don't know. What was the objective? Oh, I don't know what
it.
To do. Oh, here we go. We now guess. Oh, yeah, we just got AA defense.
Okay.
I don't know.
I do actually. Wait. Did I put guys? Oh my god, I'm so smart AF.
Left side, don't look at the left side, because they're just called, like, artillery on there, so you know what's going to happen. Okay. Also, the Maxons, I don't know where they spawned. Oh, they spawned, that's kind of cool. They spawned on the hills and stuff, that's kind of cool.
Right, bringing up a truck for all your ammo needs.
Got it. Oh, left side is going to go absolutely insane. I would not.
I'm not even going to look at it.
Oh, there it is.
I can hear it.
Holy shit. Those are like Carl mortars.
Are you looking at it? You're going to get crashed.
Yeah, I'm
looking
from
it
like from very far away. I'll take the risk. It looks cool. We just got like 400-500 points from that.
If this crashes, I'm going to kill you.
I mean, let's see you try. Upgrades. Anything left? No, we got. Oh, that's one support grade left, but who fucking cares about shit like that?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Do you need anything?
No.
Yeah, do you have enough ammo and everything as well?
Yeah, I just brought up a truck. What the fuck's going on here?
What?
You what, mate?
What's going on?
You put down some more mines. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. I will be nice guy. Upgrades.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
I actually caught up in kills. I still am only like 300 behind right now. Don't worry, I got it. I am MLG 4. Oh, why am I fucking trying to go? I'm gonna keep deleting stuff off the map. Apparently it's a thing I can do.
Yeah, I saw that actually.
I'm gonna try and keep deleting stuff off the map.
I didn't mean to mark that.
Fine. I know you're bad.
Buttons.
I'm gonna delete some more wrecks from the battlefield. It might increase our FPS a little bit. I'm not sure if it's actually deleting stuff or not, but I feel like it's probably just telling me it is, but it's not doing it. Do you want a tank?
I have one. But I kind of want like a small yellow tank.
Oh well, this is definitely not a small yellow tank.
Oh okay, well.
I'll buy you a small yellow tank. Like
do
I
you
have
want
one.
This one?
That's fine. I mean, you're gonna give it to me. I'm gonna like put it down to the left anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Like around this area, that's where I would put it down so I can kill like all those infantry coming towards it.
Oh, okay.
You know, this wall over here. I like how you're still mining. Oh, the AI is kind of fucky over here. They don't give a shit anymore. The armored car is going to come in over in the middle of the base. Over here. I'm giving it to you right now. There it is.
OMG.
OMG, I'm so excited to have this new vehicle.
So excited to YOLO.
That was... Don't ever say that again.
YOLO swag.
Where did this tank go?
What?
Where did the big tank go?
It's right here. It's still in the same spot. It's because it's slow as fuck.
Oh, you're driving it up against a wall.
I'm not driving it.
Your armored car is going ham. Oh, there goes artillery. Hummel's actually firing for a change.
Oh, shit. This is bad.
What?
I need the ammo truck over here. All my dudes are out of ammo over here because I put a heavy. I'm gonna heavy ammunition crate there because I thought it was an infantry one.
I mean, I can. I just bought you an infantry ammunition crate. That's gonna come in over there at some point. So.
Okay, well I have a truck too. So.
That's actually kind of cool. Like, it's actually like a real base. I just noticed that right now. Like, it's a real base. How like stuff spawns like. Infantry spawns and the infantry thing, like this is a support section, and then we'll just try and keep deleting stuff. If it does anything, I don't know. It probably did.
There seems to be a lot less dead guys around.
Dead guys slash wrecks, I feel. Yeah. Only 10 minutes left. We got this.
We don't yet.
This looks 10 out of 10. Would do again. Great job, Germany. Your Matilda is not meant for YOLO. Your armored car is in the middle of it is. Also, okay, I'm giving you the ammo crate. It's over the middle now, near where your Kuppel wagon was.
Okay.
And... Oh, Hummel is firing. More armored cars. Panzer. That's weird. And then artillery. I'm gonna just keep deleting stuff off the map. Those two Churchills that are like the AI controlled ones have killed so much shit for us though.
Okay, Don't yolo. That's yolo. Wait, what is over here?
Oh. That's yolo.
Let's yolo. I need to not say that anymore, though. Like, talk like a white girl. It's really even annoying myself.
You are a white girl.
I know.
You're. That's kind of sad if you're, like, annoying yourself.
Okay, let's go.
I hope your armor card died in, like, 2 seconds.
Oh,
if not, I'll just call artillery on top of it anyway.
No, don't.
No.
Don't be a rude boy.
Bring in some lighter vehicles. I'll take a mortar carrier. Oh, they actually killed. What? How did a guy with a rifle kill an AA gun? Also, there's a tank coming, FYI.
Oh, shib.
Matilda better kill it. Got him.
Aim, please. Oh, God, please. Fox.
Got him.
What?
I hope you're not going to start, like, keep missing, because you're kind of bad.
Wow.
I want to kill it, mate.
More.
Want to kill it, mate.
Now the thing is in front of it. Hot damn it.
Hot damn it. Is this time for my other guy to shine? You have ammo back here, by the way. Like, literally, like, right behind your armored car, there's some ammo.
Oh, God, oh, God. Sorry, I was just, that was intense.
That's fine. I'm just telling you have ammo.
Okay,
you want, slash
this
you need
is,
it.
Like, fucking bad time.
What is?
Okay, it's true. Okay.
I am warning you, I did put artillery, like, right on this area there.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna look away.
You might want to, I mean, either look away or fucking get away, but it's going to blow the fuck up.
Okay, okay.
There's a lot of people there, so, like, worf.
Worf. Hey, there's some things over here, too. Another Hummel.
Oh, well, there goes everything. Where's
right
the,
there.
Oh yeah, behind the hill, yeah, I know.
Yeah. I can hear it.
I cannot
afraid
be bothered.
To look over there. Oh, look
it's
at all
literally
Carl
Mortars exploding all over the fucking thing.
Wow, look at all the white. Oh God, I looked at it.
Good. Saves us a lot of FPS too. At least not like during the thing, but like the entire like that like entire quarter is now clear of red.
Yeah.
Fuck it. I'll send my tiger up to kill that Hummel. Unless your armored car is gonna do it.
Is it gonna kill the Hummel? Probably not.
And Hummel has no armor.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, there's also something else beside it, which makes me
that's,
nervous.
That's probably not. Yeah, you're right. Be safe. I'll just make sure that your armored car dies now.
Shut up. Oh, are you serious?
It's not gonna kill it. How did I just lose
you
my...
broke a wheel off of it. Like,
I
it's
love how...
literally. Okay, no, look at this. Just look at it. It's driving.
That's awesome.
Without the wheel.
That's
crazy.
I mean, I bought a tank, well, light tank, and it literally
yeah.
did the same thing. It actually flipped over so hard it burned and it died.
Flipped over so hard.
I think I can shoot more wheels than just one.
No, it's fine. It doesn't need to be like a floating vehicle. It's fine.
Star Wars.
Yeah.
I mean, you're fine?
Freaking hovercraft. Don't!
Does it still have wheels left? Oh, it does.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, there's a tank coming.
What's happening? You made this die. Like, I hate you.
Yeah, just shoot the Hummel. You're fine. This tank will die. It's not going to kill a Tigre.
Okay.
I will shoot in the butt.
Oh, you were shooting at me with a tiger.
What?
You're shooting at me with a tiger.
Yeah.
That was rude.
I mean,
like, I don't think we'd be friends anymore.
I'll run it over and make sure that it's super devil rude. See, you can actually kill it. You just did it. Oh, armored car to your right! Armored car to your right! I'll save you!
You're just gonna shoot me.
I can't point my gun down enough. There's a second armored car. Second armored car to the right, to the right, to the right,
oh,
to the right.
Oh, God.
Trying to put my gun down on the fucking thing. Oh, never mind. There's another armored car behind that again, though.
God.
I got you covered, friend. Oh, I just missed.
This is really scary. I shouldn't have done this. I only have 3 wheels. But it actually doesn't say that my vehicle's broken at all. It's totally fine.
Oh, because it's too strong. It's British.
Oh,
well, you got wrecked.
Okay, it was worth.
It was worth, definitely, I guess, if you say so. Try and kill that armored car and then pull back out of here. There we go. Fuck you, bitch. Retreat!
Wait, what are you? Oh, you're Tiger. Yeah. You're not supposed to yellow with that guy.
I'm not yellowing, I was covering your butt, and now I'm gonna run away before I get panzerfoosted.
Wait, where did my other tank go? Got wrecked?
Oh, it's over here.
Why are you just chilling on the
And body? Your other tank? Yeah, you need to move that away. It's stuck still. You're bad. I don't know. You need really need to move that up because they're gonna just push through there at some point when they're
don't
not
worry,
stupid.
There's like a fuck ton of mines right there. Like it's literally stuck.
Here comes the cool. Oh, he missed it. That sucks.
This fucking tank.
Run! Oh no, Tiger! Run!
It won't go forwards or backwards.
A plane just.
Wow.
Did
it just
take
out
all
my
mines? Something there. Oh, never mind.
Okay, like literally.
Okay, give it to me because you're terrible at it already. I can't believe this thing has literally just sat there for the entire game. We're like, oh, I don't care about it.
No, it won't go forwards or backwards now. Like, GG pathfinding. Thanks a lot. Driving me into a ditch.
You've never played Men of War, apparently.
Never.
Look.
I just thought it would be like a regular vehicle where you just put it forward
and
backwards.
That's how bad you are.
You're bad.
Here. I saved it for you. Oh, I lost my tiger. No, it's still alive. Oh. It's still running away. Like 2 kilometers an hour. It's still running away, though. Your Churchill is now clear of bullshittery, though.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, cool. You're welcome. I'm great. I'm aware. I'm gonna try and use artillery before the game's over.
Do we have to attack after this? Is that what you said?
Did I?
Did you say that?
Tiger's coming in. I don't think so.
Okay. I thought it was just like defense, but
could be.
You're...
Well, it's called endless defense, but I don't know what's endless about 45 minutes of defense.
Man, that's so long.
Oh my god, that's like as long as my like fucking my god. That's literally you. I can't even count to 45, so it doesn't have to be really long.
Literally, I can't.
So. I know you can't. That's the thing. Trying to think where the next artillery should be dropped. Fuck it, like why not drop it near the tiger? So it'll actually be interesting to watch.
Yeah.
Oh my
Whoa,
tiger is to
two
run!
There's 3 tigers!
Oh. They took out 4. Yeah, they took out my tiger's engine. Like, it's actually literally destroyed. Like, it cannot move anymore. Its ass is pointing towards the enemy right now. Oh god, if it kills this tiger, I will go literally insane. Oh, well, that's not good. Did it just kill it? Oh, no, it's still alive. Gotta call him that artillery, though.
I believe.
Alright, it's not gonna survive, probably. Aim gun something. Oh, points, too. How is it still not dead? If it survives this, it'd be insane. I love how it's shooting the dead tank. Oh, there goes artillery. Holy shit! Holy shit!
God.
I'm watching it. It's so cool.
I'm watching it too. So I won't feel bad if it crashes at 2 minutes.
Oh, tigers are dead. Tigers are dead. Is another tiger? 2 more tigers in the middle?
Yeah, it just killed my freaking thing.
You're bad.
Little rude boy.
I think your Matilda's crooking off, but there's no animation for
it.
Yeah.
I can hear it, but.
I know. Too strong.
What is that? Reinforcement? Oh, ammo crate?
I don't know. It's like a machine gun, I think.
Oh.
It's just to put some points and stuff because I had so many points. I'm running for this tiger. If I kill this with this guy, I'm gonna go absolutely insane. Oh, never mind. He literally blew up in 1,000 pieces. It's kind of sad. 1 minute and 36 seconds. And then we're like a quarter of the way done because it's actually like a four-hour mission.
Endless.
I did say like endless isn't like fucking endless isn't end. That's kind of like awkward how it's like endless offense. I'm gonna have to talk to the modder because that's like just bad modding. Like calling something endless and then it just ends.
Sorry, endless 45-minute defense. No, yeah. But this was actually fun though.
Wow, that's rude.
What?
Didn't you like my endless defense mod?
You made one.
No, did I? Because you said this one was actually fun. Like you're like
no,
comparing
I said
it to
this.
Someone.
Like this was fun. Like oh. I had fun. GG. Fun.
I mean, oh, there goes my mortar carrier.
There's more tigers over here. Help me.
Like no. Wow, he's still fighting this guy. Reason. Oh, that's why there's still a guy in there.
Okay, I'm gonna have a bad day.
If SAS up there.
Do you want this one?
I really don't care.
Fine.
I literally just bought them because of the time.
Oh.
I should be able to do this though. Tiger and leafed.
Yeah. Are you air thingy doing what?
I got it. Last shot. Oh, that's the last shot.
Oh, nice.
I go way back there. Can I kill it? Oh, I can't.
Pushing
up
the tanks there, bro.
I mean, you know, I just figured I'd buy some Stoofies. 3 seconds left, and then it's going to be attack the airbase or something. I wouldn't be surprised.
Uh-huh.
Are they retreating?
They're all running away. So we win this endless defense.
Do we?
I don't know. Said mission complete.
This is some endless to me. Actually, oh, is S tank crew? Oh my god. Oh, we killed 975 people.
Yes.
And you probably killed like 600 of them. You killed 765.
Oh my god. Alright guys, really hope that you enjoyed, and as always, thanks for watching.